Meanwhile, Turkey's President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said U.S. President Joe Biden has bloody hands because of his support for Israel in the conflict in Gaza. The Turkish president made the comments during a nationally televised address. Take a look.
Osmanlı'nın yıkılışıyla barış ve huzur iklimini kaybeden pek çok coğrafya gibi Filistin toprakları da zulümle, acıyla, kanla yıkanıyor. Siz de buna destek veriyorsunuz. Siz kanlı ellerinizle bir tarihi yazıyorsunuz. Bunu söylemeye bizleri mecbur ettiniz. Çünkü biz bu konularda çok daha fazla duramayız, durmayacağız.
The Turkish president's comments in a nationally televised address represented one of his strongest attacks on President Biden since his arrival in the White House in January. Erdogan had spent the past few months trying to mend relations with Washington and reaching out to other Western allies after a year of sharp disputes. President Erdogan has been waging a diplomatic campaign to impose sanctions and other punishments on Israel for a military offensive that has claimed the lives of more than 200 Palestinians since May 10.
Thank you.